Did you stick with me? So now you're in the first section of the Nature of Code learning playlist, and that section is the introduction. So what's actually going to happen now if you keep watching is the next videos that pop up into your feed are videos that I've made in the last several years about Perlin noise, the history of Perlin noise and something called open simplex noise, as well as random walks. So this is really just meant to be a warm-up, a way to get your, like, sort of like dip your toe into the water. Maybe you haven't programmed in P5JS with JavaScript or object-oriented programming in a while. And so this will get you a little bit of a warm-up before I move on to the next chapter of vectors. So that's where I will be wearing, in vectors I'll be wearing these clothes because at this moment right now I'm recording, I'm going to next go talk about vectors. But before you see me then, Nature of Code is really disrupting the space-time continuum. Before you see those, you'll see a bunch of videos about Perlin noise and random walks, which you can draw upon, I think, as a starting point for how you might want to start working with vectors.